The state is reporting its first increase in groundwater supplies in 4 years after our historic winter storms. The water supply is critical to growing much of the country's produce and is also used as drinking water. The high recharge numbers are a result of local and state officials working together to capture water flows from melting snowpacks in the mountain and also encouraging farmers to flood fields to replenish groundwater basins.